Nelson and Minotauro Noguera. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight. Roy Nelson.
You ready?
Minotauro Noguera. And here we go.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
White trunks for Noguera. Black trunks for Nelson.
Roy Nelson has one of the best overhand rights in the heavyweight division. It will be one of his best weapons.
Nicely done. Looking for the single. Oh, my goodness, how quick was that, Joe?
Noguera with the solid right. He works in some good ground and pound.
Full guard here. Oh, nice elbow.
Man, he's being tested, but he's back up. Nelson with the good punch.
Nice leg kick.
Good back and forth battle.
Oh, he's doing a nice job with those leg kicks, Joe.
Exactly.
Big hook, swing and a miss. Nelson with a solid jab.
There he goes with a 1-2.
Wow, he's swinging. That was like a fastball pitch.
Right hand.
And he's trapped in half guard here.
Good work from the bottom by Nelson.
Look at that eye, man. That is a mess.
Nice strike from top position.
He got tagged there.
Good ground and pound to the body by Big Nog.
Posture's up here. Oh, he's going for an arm bar. He's got the arm here. Now he's going to throw his leg over.
He's looking to finish right here.
That is very tight. Break the grip.
And it is all over.
I love it.
Minotauro Noguera by submission.
An excellent job in setting up the armbar and getting the tap.
Time now for our fight replay.
And we see here, as soon as this armbar gets locked in, there is no escape. Perfect technique, tremendous pressure. And one more time from this angle, we can see that armbar locked in tight for the tap. And let's watch it here one more time. Deep submission and the tap.
And here's Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee.